Hello everyone! How are you? I hope you had a great summer. I missed you. Are you ready to start again? This week, we're going to do some pre-writing activities that help strengthen our little fingers and help us with our pencil grip. Are you ready? Today, we're going to learn about horizontal lines and vertical lines. What we need is a tray with salt, Q-tip, and a pencil. That's it. Now let us start making vertical lines. In order to make a vertical line, I need to start from the top, going straight down. That's it. I did it. Let's do it again. Here we go. Up, going down. I can make a lot of vertical lines. See? Now I can use the Q-tip as well. Up, going down, from the top to the bottom. See? Now I can also use the pencil. From the top to the bottom. Up, going down. Easy, right? Now let's erase everything in order to make horizontal lines. Left, going right. Left, going to the right side. Here we go. Now with the Q-tip. Look. We can do it with a pencil as well. You know that practice makes perfect. So, as you can see, I want you to practice making vertical lines and horizontal lines. Okay? See you next time. Bye-bye.